an officer of love, and I'll obey her every word. She is an officer of love.